memories of Seattle hip hop.
I remember the Sit and Spin.
Listen to Rap Attack. Listen to Nasty Nass on Rap Attack.
Silver Shadow D, B Mellow.
That Do the Math just hit me in my dome.
Poetry Experience. That's where I really start writing.
Was Rock Candy.
Many cyphers, many battles, many side blocks. When held underground parties in Langston Hughes.
Township.
Now when I say 2-0, you say, nah, you know the rest. This is our scene, our music, our movement, the history lives through us. I write to the beat and let life play the guitar strings. Despite the drama, there's respect, camaraderie. Every time one of my friends is mentioned in my philosophy, it's a rite of passage. I'm not trying to be corny. I got love for sport and life, Alpha P, Maslana, Henri. Every time somebody steps out on the road, they bring a little Northwest soul with them, amen. Alright then, just so you know, I try to carry that every time that I rock a show. So, turn my sound up, ricochet off our mountain. It's good medicine that she seldom would have been proud of. This is our city, town, pride, heart, blood, sweat, tears, I-5, north, south, side, vibe, live, ride down these city blocks. And never will we stop, they're trying to shut down the clubs that my city rocks. Now Mr. Mayor, why would you enforce an ordinance? Music could save lives, these kids out here are supporting it. And through the art form, we've learned the importance of community, truth to the youth so they know what's up, yeah. And as a public school student, I learned from my teachers but became through my music. Take that away, that's vital. 14 fathoms deep, do the math, tribal. My greatest teachers, be self-inviter. Words there was my mayor and things have changed. But I carry the torch and what I do with that flame is lit every time that I step on the stage. The skyline is etched in my veins, you can never put that out. No matter how hard it rains in my
Northwest, making you feel the vibes.
Check how Seattle do.
Come to my side.
I mean, I like how y'all do, baby. We on some.
Put it down for the tab.
With music.
Making you feel the vibes.
Check how Seattle do.
Come to my side.
Where my peeps know my crew bring the flames.
Put it down for the tab.
Wearing that Seattle blue.
That's right. When you put on a show and watch the people seeping in between the creases in the doors, hitting a melody or sneaking in cause they're broke. Now leaving in between sets because of needing the smoke. The reason being whatever, the scene from Beacon to Ever is a need of less ego when we kick it. Alright, I get on stage, style, share my whole life. Trying to reach them at the bar where they're drinking Miller Lite. But the kids in the front, they bring out the passion, dude. Make noise throughout the show and not only when we ask them to. I watch the older cats shaded in the back, hands class, forgot when they weren't too cool to be a fan. Damn, hating at the concert. You don't remember Rock Candy watching Hiro or wilding out to Alcoholics. I know it's not the same, it never will be. But my city's filthy. Yo, we've been truly dope since Supreme was up on Broadway in the Dookie Rope. Me mugging this a mix a lot video. Back when Scene was rocking house parties on the floor. JMG sitting spinning the Paradox. Back when Mark introduced Gio to Sobs. So much has changed here, so much is not. I was just a kid hoping I could earn my spot. Trying to get some props. Meet a promoter who give me a shot to let me get up on stage and get the crowd to rock. Read a page out my notebook. What I thought would be respected, they would connect with it. Now, looking over the city's the only thing that keeps me calm. Scattered thoughts jotted down by this pen in my palm. It's like my city stands still, the world looks on. If I could only capture its beauty and put it in a song.
Northwest, making you feel the vibes.
Check how Seattle do.
Come to my side.
I mean, I like how y'all do, baby, we on some.
Put it down for the tab.
With music.
Making you feel the vibes.
Check how Seattle do.
Come to my side.
Where my peeps know my crew bring the flames.
Put it down for the tab.
Wearing that Seattle blue.
I was like, oh my god.
That was my cut, dude. That was my cut.
Favorite show of all time.
Yeah.
I was such a fan of the music, and it was the first time I was seeing it.
Before AD, before you got jaded in any way.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Pure fan. These are the people that I want to be like.
They've just grown up and changed and developed and become their own people. Made their own music.
We're just able to make the music that we want to make as an individual.